Russian ship is now mooring sink. Can you feel it? Huh? Tell me you feel it. Come on. Tell me you feel it, huh?
I feel stuck.
Hey, are you going to keep up your end of the bargain, Mr. Book of Truth?
Uh-huh. Okay, okay. That's the way you want to go?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah. You like it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Okay, let's do it.
It's working! Our cuckoo clock is working again! This will make Mum happy. She likes it when things are on time.
Letter piece number one. Numero uno. Three pieces to go. Are you ready for piece number two and lesson number two?
No.
No.
Good. Ah. What else besides love makes couples stay together?
Mortgage.
Kids.
No. Attraction. Ta-da! It pulls people together.
We don't need attraction. We're getting divorced.
Aha! That's because you lost it. But don't worry. I'll help you find attraction again. Ding, ding, ding. Ding, 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 ding.
What are you doing?
You don't like it?
No.
Okay, okay. You're entitled to your own opinion. Attraction is like a magnet, but you need both poles, north, south, plus, minus, Cody, May. Yeah! This magnet will help you rediscover the attraction you once felt for each other. Yeah! One is plus, one is minus.
That's not how it works. A magnet always has both poles.
Not these magnets. Come on! Oh! Hey! Hi, bang!
What the? Hey, where'd he go?
What? Hey. Why does this place look so familiar?
Oh, wait! Hey, you recognize that mountain?
Yes! This is where we had our first skiing trip together.
Yeah.
Hola, little ones!
Oh, no. We're stuck inside that snow globe we bought there.
Get to the top of the mountain to receive your next piece of the letter.
Yeah, what if we freeze to death trying to get there?
Use your magnet powers, and the attraction will warm you up, baby. Uh-huh, yeah, you feel that? Mwah. You just gotta feel that warmth. Mwah, kiss it. You like?
What is wrong with that guy?
He's obscene.
Oh, God.
Ooh, chilly.
Yeah, let's get moving. That'll warm us up.
Yeah, and maybe we can warm up somewhere inside along the way.
Oh, I sure hope so. Oh, it's stuck!
Really? Let me try.
wait. Remind me, how do these magnets work again?
Different colors attract, same colors repel. Attract, same colors repel. Nothing to it. Help me get to the other side, Cody.
Snuck into the woods and cut down one ourselves?
I thought we...
different.
Whoa, May! May, the pull was so strong. I wonder if the opposite works as well.
Thank you.
now you help me get over there. Same colors repel, different colors attract. I got it, I got it.
Cody, look, a cabin.
Oh, yes, sweet shelter.
Thank you.
May. Can't wait to warm up.
It looks familiar.
Yeah, now that you mention it.
It's the cabin we stayed in.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Oh, hey! Check this out! Our old skates here.
Yeah.
Put them on.
I don't think we've been skating since we were here.
I know. I don't know why. I love skating.
Me too. Oh, look, Cody. Our winter clothes.
Oh.
Here you go.
Yes. Awesome. Oh, I can stop freezing my ass off.
I like it here. Was it this cozy when we were here?
Yeah. Yeah, it's just like I remember it. You wanna hang out here for a while?
We should get going.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
I know, come on.
What? Where are you going?
Race you to the bottom.
All right, you're on.
I must have been a hockey pro in a previous life, right?
Oh, I love ice skating. I really miss doing this. You remember this town?
Yeah, of course. This is where we spent our first Christmas together.
What's happened here? It used to be so busy.
I know. Where is everyone?
Yes! Where are they? This town used to be like your relationship. Alive and fun! Yeah! But look at it now. Silent. Dead. Frozen. You need to wake it up from its winter sleep!
How are we gonna do that, genius? There's ice everywhere.
Use your magnets!
Magnets don't melt ice.
Exactly! But the bells in this town can break the ice! Now, break the ice and get your prize!
Did he say we have to ring the bells?
Yeah. Ring the bells to break the ice.
Really? Where does he get these crazy ideas?
Come on, let's do it for the town. Goes nothing.
This place really is a sleeping village.
Oh, I missed the hustle and bustle when we were here.
It was crowded.
And fun.
Hope we can wake it up.
Looks like there are 3 bell towers. Let's pick one and get started.
Can get up there. Cannon and I will get along well.
Thank you.
Let's see if the old hand still got it.
This looks to be turning the big wheel!
Thank you.
can hold on to this just a little bit.
The lights. Feels much warmer here now.
Ha! I think I see a little marketplace. Cute. Oh, well, you know, it's dangerous out here.
Oh, sorry. The shout, Slowpoke.
Darts is definitely my game.
Yeah, but you never played icicle darts.
Same principles.
sound.
Ring through, my arrow!
Try it again. Show me your moves, May.
Good, Cody. Let's see you try that again. I'm sending you home packing, Cody. It's a tiny world.
Wow, this place has great energy now.
And I will defeat you, snow villain.
You shall fall like all the others.
Nothing beats a snowball fight.
Come on.
This'll be a piece of cake.
Someone's really into this snowball fight.
Out here?
Back your kids.
machinery.
Yeah, I saw the bell tower up above. Gondola lift is working.
Hurry, let's catch it to get to the top.
Thank you.
warm. On ice.
Hey, May! Come here!
I'm gonna knock you out!
Wishful thinking!
Watch my puck. That's a winning puck.
That's called luck.
Don't blink, or you'll miss me winning. Of it.
Winning!
I'm not messing around here.
Points for me!
I think someone touched my pucks.
Hey,
my wings!
Oh, someone's making snow angels! I loved doing those as a kid! Still so much fun!
I deserve this. I've been good. Maybe not great. Good enough. No. Really? Yeah, you deserve it.
Oh, give yourself a pat on the back, boy! Oh, it's too hard.
Thank you.
Those funny people! The whole town is alive again!
We made it!
Yeah, my ears are still ringing.
Good job, though, Cody.
You too.
Hey, there's the shop where I got your Christmas gifts.
What? You told me you got my gifts before we got here.
I did, but I left them at home.
You could have told me. Instead of spending money on new gifts.
I was worried you'd be disappointed.
Of course not. I could have waited for my Christmas presents.
But what happened to the gifts at home?
Oh, I hid them. Those were your presents the next year.
Smart as always, May.
Oh, I love this. this hat? This one fits me perfectly.
How are we supposed to get to the top of the mountain from here?
Ha! Oh, come on! The lighthouse will take you to the top of the mountain! Just follow its light!
But the light's not on!
Sometimes! The answer is hidden beneath the surface. Dive in and dive deep!
That looks chilly. I don't do well in cold water.